Welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center.
Class 10, Chapter Linear Equations in Two Variables. Question number 10. Solve the following pair of equations for x and y. First, we let this equation is the first and this one is the second. And first equation is multiply by a and second equation is multiply by b. So we get a square x plus ab y equal to a square minus ab and b square x minus aby equal to ab plus b square, and now we adding them. So after adding, this one cancel and ab cancel, and a square x plus b square x equal to a square plus b square, and taking x as a common. So a square plus b square equal to a square plus b square. So therefore x equal to a square plus b square upon a square plus b square. So it is cancelled. So is equal to 1. And now putting x equal to 1 in equation 1. So we get ax plus by equal to a minus b. And the value of x equal to 1, a into 1 plus by equal to a minus b implies that a plus by equal to a minus b. So by equal to a minus b minus a. a cancel. So by equal to minus b. So therefore y equal to minus b upon b. b cancel. So minus 1. So therefore x equal to 1 and y equal to minus 1. So which is the required answer?